Fuck. Hey there, guys. TheWeoneo here. Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Sorry. It's my best Robin Williams. We have Atlantica, Neverland, Hollow Bastion, and 100 Acre Wood. if I remember right, what I read about online, because this is all blind, I have never been this far in this game before. 100 Acre Wood, I think, is not actually a world. I think it serves the same kind of purpose that it did in the first Kingdom Hearts, where it's kind of just a bunch of mini games that you go through. You don't actually, there's no boss or anything like that. There's nothing to really, I guess, gain from it, per se. But yeah. I think we'll start with Atlantica. I know from what I read online, a lot of people say do Hollow Bastion first, in the second group of cards, because it has a very difficult boss that will kick your shit inside out if you, if you save it for too late. So, I don't know. I'm thinking either Atlantica, 100 Acre Wood, or Hollow Bastion. Maybe I should just go with my gut instinct and do Hollow Bastion first. And, try to counteract the level scaling difficulty that comes from it later. Or maybe I'll just do 100 Acre. We'll do 100 Acre first, and then we'll go to Hollow Bastion. How about that? Doing things out of order. Although, depending on how long this is, this might be a shorter episode. Those bees literally sound like someone taking a shit and then farting. I kid you not. Which is so appropriate for this world. Oh my god. What's wrong, little fella? I'm looking for my friends while you have deja vu. Are they around here? Looks like nobody's here. Oh, then perhaps I'm looking for nobody. You're looking for nobody. I suppose I must be, but they don't seem to be anywhere. All this searching is making my tummy rumble. I wonder if there's any honey about. Oh, but if I stop to eat, I shall first have to stop searching. Why don't we look for your friends together? For nobody, you mean? Man, with my voice cracking right now. Whew. No, for your friends, you idiot. They might be around here. Let's find them together. Or are you looking for my friends, too? No, but I'm looking for some friends of my own. And are they friends who know my friends? Dude, talking to Winnie the Pooh would be the most frustrating thing on the fucking planet. Dude's as dense as a fucking stick. But I know what it's like to miss your friends, so why don't we look for them together? I'd like that, Sora. How does he know my name? Or did I say it? I don't remember. Oh, okay, apparently this is like boss fight. Huh. Oh, hey, Piglet. I see you, Piglet. You can't escape from me with your small-ass character model. Again, mini-games. What are they good for? You ready? Do I have to sneak up on him again? Maybe not. I don't know. That was really weird. Oh! Oh no, oh dear, don't mind me. You're not Pooh's friend? Well, I mean, I'm not Pooh's friend, I'm... Why, hello there, Piglet. Oh, it's you, Pooh. So relieved, I finally found someone. I got separated from the others and I was so worried I didn't know what to do. That explains why you're so fidgety. Piglet, why don't you come with us to look for the rest of our friends? What? Oh my, I don't know. Oh, what should I do? guess he doesn't want to come. Yeah, Piglet, stay there. Wait, please. Have you decided to join us, Piglet? Well, no, I'm still thinking, but before you got here, I found something strange in the shrubs. Thought it might help you find everyone else. Sora learns confuse. Why would that help us find everyone? God knows. Temporarily confuse enemies so they attack less often. You have to use Genie, Tinkerbell, and a summon card. Which, we don't have Tinkerbell yet. Just can't seem to make up my mind. Whatever should I do? You should stay there and just sit on it. So like I said before, this is not an actual, like, world. Wow, that custom text over there. What the fuck? Why is this the only world that has custom text? That's crazy. Or have I just not noticed it before? What? The whole, look at this shit. The whole menu should have been like that. That would have been cool. Dumbo, what the fuck? Douses enemies with water over a set time period. What does it even mean? Like, what? Then Thunder, that's 21, so we might get that next time we level up. So as you saw, this is a very linear world of minigames that I'm sure we're going to have to do. Good old Rabbit's house. Kingdom key. That's really cool. Like, oh. Why is that, like, this the only world that does that? Why is 100 Acre Wood so special? Nothing else is. I don't want to leave yet. Watch out! You could have just, you know, grabbed it, Sora. Instead of letting Pooh have, like, a traumatizing event happen in his life. That was close. Are you okay, Pooh? Yes, I seem to be. Where did that pumpkin come from? Yoo-hoo! Good old rabbit. Hello, rabbit. Oh, I'm glad you're here. Would you help me sort the vegetables from my garden? So the pumpkin was yours? I believe so, Sora, if you put your brain out of your butt. Do you want to help sort the vegetables? Sure. Sort a total of 30 cabbages and pumpkins. You see triangle, sort the veggie by throwing the keyblade. Sort cabbages to the left with square, and pumpkins to the right with circle. These mistake countdown starts at 6 once you're 0, the game's over. Okay. Wow, 60 FPS. What the heck just happened? What? Why is this running so smooth? Why is it? Wait, I can move during this. Well, Pooh, get out of there. Jesus. This is weird. Why is this running so smoothly? Like, why just this minigame? It's insane. Like, I don't know. I've never had a Kingdom Hearts game run at 60 FPS like this. It's really weird. I'm sorry if it's, like, freaking everyone out, because I'm just so flabbergasted by it. What is that shit? I can't... What the heck? Okay. It's like it's got rules, but it didn't tell me them. I guess I should have avoided the carrots. That probably would have been a good idea. Alright. Done and done. Give me my reward. Thank you for the help. Please take this. Learn cross/+. Cloud teleports behind an enemy and uses cross/. Cloud plus stop plus an attack card. We don't even have stop yet, so I don't know what you're talking about. No. I would not like to do that again. Let's move on to the next one. Please. Somebody. This shit again. God damn it. I wonder what these balloons are for. Good question, Sora. Let's touch him. Sounds like fun. Reach a treetop while collecting the prizes. When you have two or less balloons, you can take a new balloon. Press circle to float up. A balloon will pop if you hit a branch or bees. If you pop all your balloons, game's over. Oh boy, here we go. 60 FPS again. What is that all about? Oh, go up, dude. This seems easy. Is that just me? Ow. It hit my ass. Ow. Is my balloon count as like... Okay. What kind of score do I have to get on that? Oops, I did quit. God damn it. So, yeah, what kind of score do I have to get on this? Because now I'm curious. And I guess the bees are not like homing in on you. It's just something you gotta avoid. Hey! I mean, I want the score over here, but I don't need the balloon yet. A bit more, you nutter butter. Oh, don't celebrate just yet. As we have seen, I'm quite capable of failure. Oh boy. Do you get a special prize for getting, like, perfect on this? That'd be cool. Ah! Is this the way I want to go? Like, is Pooh getting existential on me? Like, is this how I want to die? Oh my god, Pooh, stop, man. You're making me depressed. I can't focus. What a lot of honey. You bet your sweet ass it's a lot of honey. Honey buns. Or Pooh, don't even. Don't say nothing. Don't even talk right now. No, don't talk. Just shh, just accept your fate. We're almost done. Oh god. Ah! 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 Fuck! How did I fail? You saw did it. How is that a fail, man? You really expect people to 100% this shit? Just for a passing grade? Damn. Well, I'm gonna do it. Don't call me Two Toes WeoNeo for nothing. Hey. Okay. Just be smart about it. Okay, that's fine. I can be a little bit reckless towards the bottom here. There's plenty of balloons on the way up. Damn it. I'm getting overzealous now. I'm not as focused as I used to be. I need to get refocused, man. Take your time, too. Ah, what the fuck? They flew up my ass. For some reason, popped a balloon of mine. Keep all my balloons in a bag up my ass. Don't touch them. These bees are following me, man. Make me nervous. Okay, go down. Avoid those. There we go. Avoid that. Don't get your shit wrecked. Good.
I'm the juggernaut, bitch.
So I wish I could say at this point. Ah, you got fucked. Stick my finger in your pooper. Okay, we're right at the cusp of not needing to do this anymore. It's not screwed up this time. These boos move up and down. You heard me. Is this the way I want to go? I don't know, Pooh. Ask again later, because outlook not so good right now. I'll grab it again on the way back. Fuck. Don't get your dick wet. Don't do it! I got my dick wet. I'm just trying to yell out like random things now, and my brain is not functioning at 100% capacity anymore. Come on, you piece of shit. You got this. You got this. Captain Chaos. That's what they called me. Captain Chaos. That was my nickname! So, if Pooh Bear doesn't fuck me up again by talking about depressing shit all day, we might have it this time. I'm pretty focused, we're getting good time, we don't even have a timer, but that's not the point. You bitch. I'm telling you, it's that last segment of the tree that gets me. Because they start moving up and down and sort of... Ugh. Watch, you probably don't get donkey dick for 100%ing this, but I'm gonna 100% it. Because I want to. And I know I can do it. Oh, you went right into that one. If you don't have a bee phobia, then let me tell you, play this part of this game. You'll get one real quick.
What a lot of honey.
What a lot of bullshit, that's what I'm saying. Okay, we are successfully at 2 red balls. We got this. I said we got this! That bee was like, no you don't. I know I missed one, damn it. Don't say anything about it. Don't comment about it, don't even leave a like about it. I don't want to hear it right now. Hey! Okay, let's all relax, because we did it.
How yummy.
Perfect. Hey, you got a trophy for that, Ace Pilot. Woo, look who made it all the way up here. Are you alright, Pooh? Oh yes, Owl, I found it rather fun. Maybe you can use a balloon to look for your friends. Hoo-hoo, you might think so, young man, but serious problems arise when you arrive at your destination. Once you find your friends, how do you get down to them? You see, a balloon goes only where the wind blows, which is usually up. What if you saw your friends, but the wind kept them just out of reach? I'd rather have to keep looking for my friends and find them and not be able to reach them. You've got a point. If you want to find someone, you best do it on foot. It can be quite exciting to stumble across a friend when you least expect them. Well, that is how I feel when I stumbled across some honey. That's the spirit, Pooh. Keep moving and keep looking. Thank you, Owl. That's what I'll do. My tummy is anxious for me to find that honey. Don't worry, I'll help Pooh find his friends. Splendid. Here's something to speed you on your way. Fire-a-ga burst. Fire. Shoot a large fireball into the air and rain down small fireballs over a wide area. Fire, fire, and gravity. Which we don't have gravity, so we can't do that yet either. I'm sorry, guys. It's just not happening. The hip-hop ain't hopping. What's this next minigame I can ace like a champ? Oh boy. Never mind. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Say, how would you like to bounce with me? I know it was probably hoo-hoo-hoo or some bullshit like that, but I'm not a voice actor, alright? Do you want to bounce with Tigger? Definitely. Jump on the same stumps as Tigger. Jump 25 times to clear. Use circle, triangle, square, and X to choose the next stump. If you miss just one stump, it's game over. 60 FPS, here we go. That's the power of the PlayStation. It's a memory game? Oh my god. Triangle, square, X, circle, AX. What was that? Triangle, square, X, circle, X, circle? Triangle, square, X, circle, X, circle, triangle. That's easy. It's just a full circle, then you double back once, and then keep going. Nice. It's not over. I know we passed, but when's the end of this fucking thing? Do you go until you hit like 100 or something? Cause this is ridiculous. I mean, I'm gonna try it until I fail naturally. Okay. Wow. That ending is incredibly easy. Just going back and forth between triangle and square. Seriously? You're gonna keep going? Here's where I probably lose, simply because I don't know how many times I have to go back and forth right here. Oh, okay, I got it. No, come on, Tigger. Come on, man. Come on! I can't keep doing this. I'm just gonna screw it up. I more than met your quota there. I wonder what you need for an achievement, though. Not bad at all. We were just trying to bounce like you, Tigger. I'm surprised you keep up with me. Well, I can bounce with the best of them, you know? Is that so? Then let's see you do this.
Whoa.
What do you think of that? I could never. Oh, you don't even have to do it like me. Bouncing is best when you do it your own way. Because I'm Tigger and you're Sora. Hoo hoo hoo. Hoo hoo hoo. Tigger, I think you dropped something. Oh, that I found on top of a tree when I was bouncing. You can have it, Sora. It kind of weighs me down when I'm bouncing. If it's a sleigh, then you guys are crazy. Ideal romp. Bambi zigzags around the battlefield, confusing the enemy. What? Bambi and two attack cards. That's pretty ridiculous. I don't know what the fuck you'd ever need that for. It's crazy. There's a chest. In the same spot where there's one in fucking Kingdom Hearts, isn't there? What could possibly be up there? I don't have the abilities I have in Kingdom Hearts 2, or in 1, or in any of them, to get up there. You guys are crazy. I wonder what's in that chest now. Because I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, I don't want to bounce with you right now, Tigger. Damn it. If this leads back to the tree, then... I don't know how to exit the tree area. I'm lost.
Oh.
That works. The music guy just... The tromboner died. Oh, this fun part again. The mud and the poo and the everything. Eeyore. That's an awfully blustery hole. So let's jump in it.
Okay.
Can launch my ass into no man's land. As you can tell, this world is boring me as I'm falling asleep. Collect the prizes while plunging from the sky. If you hit an obstacle, press triangle to pick up poo, or you won't be able to pick up the prizes. Roll using left stick and square to dodge obstacles to reach prizes quicker. Okay. Yeah, this isn't dangerous at all. This is a. If any of my YouTubers subscribers have played Dream Drop Distance, I'm getting interesting flashbacks to that. Hey. Well, that wasn't perfect, but we did really good on that. Hey, an achievement, Skydiver. Oh, hey, Roo. Hello there, Roo. What were you doing here? I was so busy looking for Tigger that I was blown away by the wind and fell down here. And you got stuck?
No.
I was waiting for Tigger. So we can ride the blustery wind together. So if Tigger rides the wind here, this is where I'll be. I'm sure it'll... It sure will surprise Tigger, don't you think? But what if he doesn't fall here? Yes, if Tigger rides the wind, his bounce might bounce him even further away. Well, I was getting a little lonely and tired of waiting for him. Instead of waiting, why don't you see if you can find him? You're right, that's a great idea. By the way, I found this in the shrubs, why don't you take it? A mega ether. Okay, where do we go from here? No, man! If this takes me all the way fucking back up, this huge piece of shit. I don't want it! No! Oh. I said no, damn it.
Oh, hey.
I tried not to yawn. Lost my tail again, it figures. Do you know where you lost it? Well, considering it's Eeyore, it's probably somewhere, oh, yum, I found it. I knew if I just listened to my tummy, it would find some honey. Probably upset the bees, though, taking their honey, that is. Yeah, probably. Right about a few things. Can't do without my tail. I would like some honey, yes. I would like to do the minigame that you're forcing me to do. Exterminate 50 of the bees that swarm on Pooh. Attack the bees with Keyblade cards. Blow them away with wind cards and recover Pooh's honey gauge with honey cards. When Pooh's honey gauge reaches zero, the game is over. Oh no, what the fuck? Oh, I'm out. Help someone. Help someone. Power. Take this. Woo!
Help someone.
Damn it. Okay, so, I think I get this. You definitely want to make sleighs out of, the honey. Okay. I see, those are heals for Pooh. Interesting. I guess that's the equivalent of a boss fight in this world. Very, very unique. I guess is the best thing I can say about that. Minigame Maniac Sora. Oh, bother my head. Well, much obliged, Pooh. I'm sure I'm obliged to you too, Eeyore, but for what? Running into that tree and getting my tail back from me. Oh, but I was trying to get those away from those bees and keep up a Sora. Well, anyhow, you helped me. Thanks. And I was just trying to get rid of the bees. It was an accident that we found your tail. An accident, it figures. Nobody would help me on purpose. But I'm still obliged. Thank you, Pooh and Sora. You're welcome, Eeyore. Here's something for you. Hey, it's okay, Eeyore. It was just an accident. I know, but this fell down along with my tail. It's the accidental part of my thank you. An elixir.
Woo!
A one elixir, too, so it's like it's pretty shitty. Don't get your hopes up. Oh, we gotta go across that thing. Alright, no. Don't knock me off again, Pooh. I think that's the last room in this world, if I'm not mistaken. Ah, this must be it. This must be the end, as it were. Do you want to leave this world? I better get going. It was fun, 100 Acre Wood. I guess we can't go any farther. So, Pooh, wasn't it more fun looking for your friends together? Oh, yes, Sora, it was. And I'd like to have you. And I'd like you to have this. Thank you for helping me. Oof, I've walked so far, I think I need a little rest. If only I had a honeypot to keep me company. Well, I better be going. Where to? To look for my friends. Then I shall help you look for them, too. That's okay, Pooh. You should stay here. You mean this is goodbye? No way. I'll always know where to find you. If I don't forget. Yeah. That is. Don't worry, Sora. You can count on me. Even if you forget Winnie the Pooh, I won't forget you. Thanks, Pooh. Hey, we finally get Bambi. The old Bampster.
No, you're Riku. What are you doing here?
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way. You know, of something that's more important.
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
Are you crazy? Come on, I came all this way looking for you.
But you're not anymore, right? Now it's only Naminé that you're looking for. You don't care about me, just like you never cared. At all. About her feelings.
Naminé's?
I knew it. Never even gave it a thought, did you? Just cause you wanna see Naminé. Sorry. Doesn't go both ways. Tell you the truth, Naminé doesn't even wanna look at your face.
Why not?
You should ask your memories. Why Naminé disappeared from the islands? Remember that, and you'd know.
Did I do something? Is it my fault? Riku.
Go home, Sora. I'll care for Naminé. Anyone who goes near her goes through me!
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends!
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you. So am I!
Riku, stop it!
Things just got a little feisty around here. Whew! Alright, boss fight, I guess, with Riku. Like I edited my deck for this or anything. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Please don't be harder than Larxene. God damn. Health bar much? Yeah, Everything I break you with, you come back with something that breaks that, you jackass. He's going nuts. He's nuts, man. Oh, I'm ready.
Get ready.
Ready for what? Ready for the weekend? It is the weekend. Hey, ho, hey. Gooby. It's a pretty shitty gooby. You gotta be kidding me. You jackass. It's only a six. Yeah, he's gonna break it. What is that shit? I said use him, Oogie Boogie. Suck, Riku. You're an asshole. But we already knew this. Boom, Diada. Nice, level up. Oh, and what do we get? Arrow. Nice. That smug smile that Sora has afterwards. Just really weird.
Oh, Riku, please wait!
Riku's a dick. He's an asshole. We already knew this. Gosh, what could have happened to make Riku talk like that? Yeah, he kissed his mama with that mouth. Better go after Riku. We better.
Riku! Where are you?
Sora, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Riku, what happened?
Sure was strange. Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on, the kid! If he's with Riku, he might be a danger. Sora?
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
You sure?
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time. Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends. That's all.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back. If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this. No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah. Okay.
Sora, do you remember our very first promise?
Huh?
Always smile. That was the promise we made to each other the first time we met. We promised to never forget to keep smiling.
You're right.
Well, aren't we just the funky bunch? It sure is nice to have the happy Sora back. Try not to get too excited, Sora. Yeah, you might cream your jeans, then we're in trouble. Anyways, next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. Next time, we'll do Hollow Bastion, because everyone keeps telling me that it is not the funnest to do last. And it's actually pretty difficult if you save it for last. So I'll actually listen this time and do it first. So, yeah. Well, after 100 Acre Wood. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been your host, as per usual, TheWeoneo on this channel. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye for now.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, tubby little tubby all stuffed.